The Mentress Words by Edward Rowlandsill, read for LibriVox.org by Verne Real. Momentous Words. What spiteful chance steals unawares, wherever lovers come, and trips the nimblest brain and scares the bravest feelings dumb? We had 1 minute at the gate before the others came. Tomorrow it would be too late, and whose would be the blame? I gazed at her, she glanced at me. Alas, the time sped by. How warm it is today, said she. It looks like rain, said I. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.